1977, but right now it's 1975. An album called Equinox. We'll be right back.